गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू फ्रॉम द लेसन फ्रैक्शन हाउ टू फाइंड ग्रेटर और स्मॉलर फ्रैक्शन व्हेन द न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर आर नॉट सेम। आई विल टीच यू फ्रॉम फ्रैक्शन व्हेन द डिनोमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर आर नॉट सेम। Now come to exercise 6C page 133 question number 3. Question 3 number A. Question 3. 1 by 4 box 3 by 8. 1 by 4 3 by 8. Here वन बाय फोर थ्री बाय एट, वन बाय फोर थ्री बाय एट। हियर डिनोमिनेटर आर नॉट सेम, डिनोमिनेटर ऑल्सो नॉट सेम। व्हेन डिनोमिनेटर्स एंड डिनोमिनेटर्स आर नॉट सेम, यू हैव टू डू बाय अदर प्रोसेस, दैट इज बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन प्रोसेस or by LCM. So when two fraction is there, better you do it cross multiplication process, you will get easy by cross multiplication process. So when denominators and numerator are not same, do by cross multiplication process, by cross मल्टीप्लिकेशन प्रोसेस, बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन प्रोसेस यू डू। व्हेन डिनोमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर आर नॉट सेम, ऑलवेज यू मल्टीप्लाई दिस वन फर्स्ट। बिफोर आई हैव शोन यू वन लाइक दिस, दिस वन यू फर्स्ट यू मल्टीप्लाई, वन इंटू एट, वन इंटू एट मीन्स वन इंटू एट यू विल गेट एट। Write here 1 into 8, you have to write here 8, 1 by 4, 3 by 8, means 1 into 8, write here 8, then 4 into 3, you write here 12, see 1 into 8, you will get 8, 4 into 3, you will get 12. If you get difficult, you do it here up. 1 into 8, this 8. 1 into 8, 8. 4 into 3, 12. 4, 3 is 12. So, 1 by, which one is? 8 is smaller or 12 is smaller? 12, 8 is smaller. This is smaller. Always you have to follow this side. 8 is smaller. Therefore, 1 by 4 is less than 3 by 8, means in box you have to make it this one 3 by 8. Number B. Number B, 1 by 3 box 3 by 12. Number B, 1 by 3 box 3 by 12. Put greater or less symbol. 1 into 12 means 1 into 12, 1 into 12, you will get 12, right here 12. Always this side first, this one, this way. This one first, you multiply right here, this side 12. Then 3 into 3, 3 into 3, you'll get 9. Write here 9. This way write it 9. Now see, here is 12, here is 9. So 12 is greater. Put here greater symbol. Always follow this side. 12 is, here is 9, here is 12. 12 is greater. So you write here greater symbol. This way. Number E. Number E, 5 by 6. Box 1 by 2. 5 by 6, 1 by 2. Same way, 5 into 2. 5 into 2 will get 10. Right here, 10. Then 6 into 1. 6 into 1. Right here, 6. This is I 6. Therefore, 5 by 6, 10 is greater. 5 by 6 is greater than 1 by 2, means greater symbol. This also you can do it. 5 by 6 is greater than 1 by 2. When numerator and denominator are not same, you do it by cross multiplication process. You will get easy, or otherwise by LCM. In LCM, you will get in class 4, so you will get difficult. So, cross multiplication process. This side always first. 1 into 12, 12. 3 into 3, 9. So, 12 is greater, put greater. This way, 5 by 6, 1 by 2. This side multiply. 5 into 2, 5 into 2, 10. 6 into 1, right here, 6. So, 10 is greater. Means, 5 by 6, greater than 1 by 2. Put here greater symbol. This is greater symbol. Number C, D, F, G, H, practice at home. C, D, F, G, H, practice at home. Now come to question number 4. Arrange the number from least to greater and write less between each pair of number. Arrange the number from least to greater and write less symbol between each pair of numbers. Question 4. Arrange the numbers from the least to the greatest, least to the greatest. Write less than symbol between each pair of numbers. Question number 4. Arrange the number from least to greatest. Least to greatest means smaller to bigger. And write the less symbol between each pair of number. Number A. 5 by 6, comma, 2 by 6, comma, 3 by 6. 5 by 6, 2 by 6, 3 by 6. Here all denominator are same. but denominators are not same. When denominator are same, the fraction having the smaller denominator will be the smaller and bigger denominator will be the bigger. Means fraction having same denominator. Here all denominator are same. So here smaller fraction will be 2 by 6 and bigger will be 5 by 6. So you write it means less symbol, smaller to bigger. First one is smaller is 2. 2 by 6. Less than, next 2, then 2 by 6. Then 3 by 6. Then 5 by 6. Direct you can do. When denominator are same, the denominator which is smaller will be the smaller and denominator which is bigger will be the bigger. So this is your bigger fraction, this is your smaller fraction, because here denominator is 2. First one is 2 by 6, then 3 by 6, last one is 5 by 6. This is your answer. Then number B. Number B. 1 by 4, comma, 0 by 4, comma, 3 by 4. Same way, here denominator are same. Here denominator are same. So smaller fraction will be 0 by 4 and bigger will be 3 by 4. So smaller fraction will be 0 by 4. Put less than symbol. Then 0 by 4. Then 3 by 4. Less than last one. 0 by 4. 1 by 4. 1 by 4. Smaller is 0 by 4, then 1 by 4, and bigger will be 3 by 4. When denominator are same, the denominator which is smaller will be the smaller and which will be the bigger will be the bigger. When denominator are same, you can do direct. Then number C. Practice at home. Number C, you practice at home. Now come to question number 5. Arrange the number from greatest to least. Arrange the number from greatest to least. Question number 5. Question 5. Arrange the numbers from the greatest to the least. Arrange the numbers from greatest, arrange the number from greatest to the least and write greatest to the least. Write greater symbol between each pair of numbers. Arrange the number from greatest to least. Greatest to means bigger to smaller. Question number 5, bigger to smaller. Question 4 is smaller to bigger, and here is question 5 is bigger to smaller. Number A, 1/3, 4/3, 2/3. Here also denominator are same. So you want greater to least, means greater will be the 4/3, then smaller will be 1/3. So greatest to the least, greater. When denominator are same, the fraction having greater denominator will be the bigger. So here bigger will be the 4/3. Put greater symbol, then next 4/3, then 2/3, last 1/3. Then number B, 2/7, 3/7, 6/7. All denominator are same. So the greater fraction will be 6/7. Right here. 6/7 greater than 6/7. Then next 3/7. Then 2/7. Because here all denominator are same. When denominator are same, the fraction having greater numerator will be the bigger, and smaller numerator will be the smaller. So greater to smaller, 6/7 greater symbol, 6/7 greater than, 3/7 greater than, 2/7. This is your answer. Number C, number D, no need, because you have to do by LCM method. You will get in class 4, so C and D no need, because without LCM you cannot get it. So now come to number E, C and D no need. Now number E. Number E, 3/9, 5/9, 9/9, 1/9, 7/9, then 6/9. Number E, 3/9, 5/9, 9/9, 1/9, 7/9, 6/9. Means you have to arrange greater to smaller. Here all denominators are 9, 9, 9. All are 9. See, 3/9, 5/9, 9/9, 1/9, 7/9, 6/9. Then greater fraction will be the 9/9. 9 is highest here, 9. Then smaller will be 1/9. Right here. 9/9. Greater than 9. then 7y 9 greater than 6y 9 greater than 6 then 5 by 9 greater than 3y 9 greater than 1 by 9 means here bigger fraction will be 9 by 9 and smaller fraction will be 1 by 9. So 9 by 9 is greater than 7 by 9. 7 by 9 is greater than 6 by 9. 6 by 9 is greater than 5 by 9. 5 by 9 is greater than 3 by 9. And 3 by 9 is greater than 1 by 9. And greater fraction will be 9 by 9 and smaller fraction will be 1 by 9 means arrange from greater to smaller. This is your answer. Number C and D no need. Next come to the topic addition of fraction. Fraction with like denominator. Addition of fractions. Next topic is addition of fraction. Fraction with like denominator. Fraction with like addition of fraction. Fraction with like denominator. When denominator are same, means addition. Remember, to add two or more fraction having the same denominator add the numerator add the numerators and the end write the sum over the same denominator. Fraction with like denominator. Remember, to add two or more fraction, having the same denominator, add the numerators and write the sum over the same denominator. Denominator same and add the numerator, you'll get your answer. Now come to exercise 6F. एक्सरसाइज 6F पेज 134 एक्सरसाइज 6F पेज 134 राइट द एडिशन फैक्ट दैट ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पिक्चर शोन एंड वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू. Write the addition. Write the addition fact that. Write the addition fact that each of the following picture shows. Write the addition fact that each of the following picture shows. Number one. Write the addition fact that each of the following picture shows. Here is five part is there, one part is shaded. Here is five part, three part is shaded. So total part is here one part, here three part. Total four part is shaded. So 1, 2, 3, 4 part is shaded. Means out of five part, one part is shaded. You write it 1/5. Then next one, yeah, out of 5 part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 part, 3 part is shaded, plus 3/5, equal to, right here 5, and these two numerator you plus it, 1 plus 3, means 1 plus 3, equal to 3 plus 1, 4/5. This one. When denominator are same, add the numerator. This one you plus it. 1 + 3/5 equal to 4/5 will get. Same way number 2 you practice at home. Practice at home. Now, this circle. This also circle. Out of this circle has four, three part. Out of three part, one part is shaded. This circle also, three part, one part is shaded. So, out of this, out of three part, one part is shaded. You write it 1/3 for this circle. Again, this circle out of three part, one part is shaded. Plus 1/3 equal to. Equal to these three, write these three here. Then 1 + 1. You will get 1 + 1, 2. 2/3. This is your answer. See, out of three part, one part is shaded 1/3. Before this, you put here one circle. Here one part, here one part, total two part. Shaded two part, you shaded it. Shaded it. Right here. Means out of three part, one part is shaded. Means 1/3. Plus out of three part, one part is shaded. 1/3. Equal to 1 + 1/3 equal to 2/3 means two parties, total is two parties, shaded, so 2/3. This denominator write it and this one you plus it. 1 + 1, 1 + 1, 2, 2/3 means two parties shaded. Here one part, total two part, 2/3. Then question 4 and 5, practice at home. Question 4, question 5, practice at home. This is the end of the today class.